Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to change window text in Windows XP. Let's go to our computer. And what we're going to do is change the theme of how our computer displays windows. To do so, just right-click on your desktop. And let's go to Properties. This is going to bring up our display settings for Windows XP. Within the display properties, go to the Appearance tab. Now down here, click on the button that says Advanced. This brings up an advanced appearance dialog that lets you change just about anything for how your windows are going to look. What we're going to do is change the text at the top of a window to maybe a different font. So just click on the active window right here. We're actually on the word active window, and that pulls up the item active title bar. As you can see, it has a font set. So we can change that font to something else, really just anything we like. I'm going to go with that one. I'm going to increase the size to about 15. And I'm going to say OK. And let's apply. As you can see, the text at the very top of our windows has changed to our new font and size. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to change window text in Windows XP.